Hello everybody, my name is SmallestPixie and welcome to another part of Thief. I'm so scared. I've been forced to do this because oh my god. It will be tough and I'm really scared. This shouldn't be a horror game, but I close my eyes and go.
If Aaron was here, the female ward is probably a good start.
I don't want behind me. No, the music. Please. No jump scares, please. Oh, it's okay. No. And the door, please, please. Attention. What? Excitable patience. Oh dear, oh dear. This is bad. Oh, this is really bad. What was that? Close the door. Can you close the door, please? Can you? I don't want to play this game. Oh,
these are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him in an asylum?
Okay.
Looks like I need to have myself committed.
Read this document. Chapter 5. The woman who I'm on duty. Doctor Steadman. Activity lock. No visitors. Patient 63. Okay.
Voluntarily, of course.
Yeah. I need a key. Oh no. What's wrong with the door? Come on, come on, come on. How am I supposed to go there? Scissors? I don't want to look back, please. Okay, I can steal everything. Quite a strange music. What's wrong? How am I supposed to go there? Seriously, how? The chair is really scary. I don't like it. I don't like this place at all. But I think I've already... Don't want to fall down. Oh, here's the Rio. Please. Oh dear. Please. Oh. I think this is worse when I go slower because what the hell is going on? Here's the big bed.
My kind of patient. If you got hold of this key.
Okay. You can read this if you want. Okay.
Send a thief to catch a thief.
Thief catch a thief. Okay. It's chairs and it's really creepy, you know? And what should I do here? Oh, here's the book. I don't want to read this because it scares me. Oh.
This should get me into the female ward.
Oh, that's the key. Go faster because I don't want to see anything. Okay, can you jump through the window? Okay, I'm here. This one. It's totally okay. And now when you think it's okay, that will be some trouble. What a strange key. I need to open that. Looks normal. Okay. Okay. That wasn't that hard, but the blood.
Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that could tell me more.
Here's the light. No, I don't want to go there. Be quiet. My brain is stuck on. I'm too scared. too scary. It looks like I do nothing, but it's really creepy with the music and all those stuff. Okay, here's the way. Let's read this. Aggression again. Okay, some bullshit.
I could have told them you were trouble, but what did you do? Show me.
Drop down. Oh no. Oh no. Which other I should use to cheat? Do it. Continue, please. And downstairs. No? Yeah. Here. I don't want to go there. Oh, come on. No. There's some... I don't have... This is so creepy. Oh no.
They're hurting me. There's too much pain.
No.
These doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
I should look there, right? Okay. That's enough. Need some power. Why is here this? Oh no. Why I should hide? Tell me why. I like you so much, life. It came from another way. Right? No? Don't you? What just happened? What? It's open. No. Oh, some normal job. Thanks. Opened it. No. What happened? Who killed me? Who? Say who? Oh god. This is so scary. Why I'm in the locker? Oh, here's the way. What the hell is that? Oh.
Garrett, wake up.
No.
Don't show him you're scared. Don't let him see you lose control. I wanted to stop him. I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die. No matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you, Garrett? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? Oh, I ruin everything.
No.
The primal is dangerous! It must be controlled!
Don't do it. Please.
No!
It's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level. That you died. But it was worse. You did steal the primal that night. Now the Baron wants it back.
You spoke about the prison level. Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole.
No. Who is that? What the hell? Going on here? What the hell? Who is he? And what? I'm so confused. Oh dear. Come on, I don't like you, boys. Are you kidding me?
I thought you died, but it was worse. You did steal the primal that night.
You see?
Now the Baron wants it back.
He spoke about the prison level. Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole.
Lowest level. Where are we going? That's not good. That's not good at all. I don't know what to do. No, I don't. You see here, like this. Oh. I hate this. I hate this looking thing before, but now I love it. I really love it because it's like a relief from all scary stuff. Oh. What? A piece of paper, and going deeper and deeper, and it's darker and darker. It's not a mushroom, it's a poppy seed. Oh, it's a poppy seed. It goes this way, but. And yeah, of course, I must go and catch him. You see? You want to follow the thing. And come see me. Oh, that's bad.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells.
No. No. I don't want to go there. I really don't want to go there. I thought this is a peaceful game, like, yeah, mushroom, yeah, I'm a thief, yeah.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city,
but nothing like this. This is so creepy. So, you know what? Come on, stop music. Just drop down. Left and right. Quick, go. Don't be scared. There is a creature. Wow. Oh no. you see the eye? Oh, the song. Oh dear. But they are not moving, so it's okay. Oh, here's another. Can't see. Wow. Only here. Okay, so be very quiet. He's the one who's moving, and this I have to be very, very quiet and go through this creepy naked creature. Wow, this is so stressing game. Really bad that I can't see them because the switch? Yeah. Don't look back.
The poppies arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness. Why am I alone? Every time I breathe, it hurts. I want to stop the voices.
I don't want to go there.
How can I breathe when there's death everywhere?
Okay, I will follow the flowers. No, I don't want to do that.
Something's wrong with the prisoners.
Come on. Okay, guys. Don't look.
Garrett, where are you?
Drop down. Don't go back. Oh.
You were the one I thought I could trust.
Please.
They're changing! What's happening?
No, I don't want to look back.
They deserve to be punished. Follow me to the truth.
Don't look back. Come on. Okay. Oh no. Another door. Another door. Oh, it's Erin. No, no, please don't do it. Erin.
I hear you. Please be quiet.
No!
What's wrong?
Quickly! Keep her away from the fighting! She's
of
too important to die in this rock!
Too important to be allowed to die. I wonder if they understand pain. Why can't
she is our future!
The Northcrest bastards stole me away. Are you with me, Garrett?
Yes.
Someone's gonna die.
Maybe I am going crazy. Only one way to find out. The Baron. Back to Northcrest Manor. Back to where it all began.
What the hell is happening? Oh. Oh. Oh dear. I'm so scared. Okay guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this part. It was so creepy. You can leave a comment or give me a like, whatever you want, and I hope I see you later.